Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm going to do a couple of videos about the Eheim Classic 250. I've been running now for 2 weeks. So I'm going to put a couple of videos up in the beginning, middle and now. And let you know what I think of it and what I did wrong. I made a couple of mistakes with it. So, yeah. This the tank that's is running on. My banjo catfish laying over there. My beautiful angel. Very big female guppy and other guppies. But look at this one, so big compared to the other ones. So beautiful. My half beak. Bunch of Cordoas. Here's another one. So yeah, that's it for now. Going to upload probably a couple of days in a row, a couple of videos about the Eheim. And until next time, I hope that you have an awesome fish day. And until next time, goodbye.